Hi everyone, welcome to Essay Share classes. Today in this video, draw a line segment of length 4 cm and construct its perpendicular bisector to the line segment AB in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here a line segment of length 4 cm. So this is a 4 cm line segment. Now leveling here at point A and here B. Next, construct its perpendicular bisector to the line AB. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB and drawing arcs by this way. Again with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. Okay. Now joining this, and this is the required perpendicular bisector. So leveling here point C and here D, and both the line meet at a point. So taking here point B. Okay. So therefore here CD. So CD is the required perpendicular bisector to the line segment AB, and by this way you can construct a perpendicular bisector. Okay. Now let us check whether it is bisect perfectly or not. So this is perfectly bisect the line AB, and this is also 90 degree, that's mean perpendicular. Okay, so that's all.